Here we're doing 2.1, finding a solution to a linear equation in two variables. So this problem says, find an ordered pair xy that is a solution to the equation. Now here there are various answers. You could essentially plug in, you could pick either an x coordinate or a y coordinate, plug the one you picked in, and solve for the other one. So there's an infinite number of possibilities as an answer. However, that does not mean that everything is an answer, okay? So you have to pick a coordinate and then solve. So I like to pick x values, and typically when I pick x values, I like to pick 0 just because 0 is nice, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to plug in 0 for x, and then I'm going to solve the resulting equation. So when you don't really need to minus 0 because it's like it's not even there to begin with. But whether you do minus the 0 or you just think of it as not there, you still end up with the same equation. You end up having to divide by negative 4. And then you end up with y equal to negative 1. And so that is going to be the y coordinate. So I picked this on my own and then I found this one by solving the equation. And again, this is an answer. I could type this in the box if I wanted to and I'm done, I got it correct. You can pick whatever you want. You could have picked 5 for x and then plugged in 5 and then minus the 5 over and then divided the result by negative 4. Whatever you want to pick is up to you. I just, for some reason, it's nice for me to always plug in 0 for x, okay? So I'm going to stick with that same method. I'm going to pick 0 for x, and then I'm going to go find y. So here this means 5 times 0 minus y. That means 0 minus y, which it's really like the 0 is not even there. And if I divide by negative 1, I get y equals negative 5. So now I know the y coordinate, and this point satisfies the equation, okay? So again, you can follow my lead and just pick 0 for x through this entire topic, or you could pick whatever x value you want. Just make sure that you plug it in and then you solve the resulting equation properly.